good match on the card today with what should be a thrilling contest.
We're hoping for a good day's cricket here. Let's hope the players can oblige.
With me today is Shane Warne.
Well, Jonathan, this is a pretty good pitch. There won't be any great movement for the seam bowlers, but there might just be enough if they can bowl in the right place. There could be some spin from the start, but certainly later on, the ball will begin to turn more. For the batsmen, if they play sensibly, there are some big scores to be had out there. This is definitely a good toss to lose. Conditions today will be very hot for the players out in the field.
I can see the captains are waiting to toss the coin, so let's get down there and see what happens. Looks like they're going to have a bowl. It'll be interesting to see if that was the right decision as the match wears on. Well, we've a great atmosphere here today and we should be in for an interesting match. No runs scored. The batsmen are coming back for two. Nothing scored there. No runs scored.
No ball.
He's having problems with his run-up out there. So, a free hit. He can only be run out. Well, he's mistimed that. It's run away off the edge. No run there. They simply can't get it away. No run there.
No ball.
No ball bowled. So the umpire signalling free hit, and so the batsman can only be out, run out off this ball. Beautiful stroke. Great footwork. Beautiful shot.
You really can't give this player that kind of room outside the off stump. That's four runs every time.
Dot ball. No run taken off that ball. Six runs come from the over then.
With the end of the fielding restrictions, the captain should really be changing his field around now.
Tremendous shot. Picked the gap beautifully. Four runs.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Yes.
Come on, man. Batsmen are looking for two. Another two added. Picking up the singles is important, isn't it?
Picking up the singles is really important. You don't want a bowler to bowl to you ball after ball. You have to rotate the strike.
Well, that's a superb shot. Super shot there.
He lifted that over the field really well.
That looks nasty. Four more.
Effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
That really is an expensive over. They're taking a power play now. Let's see if the batsman can make the most of the field restrictions.
Yes.
Edged. That's four more.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
He looks in fine form. Top quality shot.
Effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
A big slog and six.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
You just can't fault the placement there. Four runs. That's another single there. Terrific shot.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
That's four all the way. Poor bowling and terrible figures for the over. The captains decided to initiate a power play. Well, that's a cracking shot. Beautifully timed.
Lovely timing there. He played that beautiful.
That's a big hit. It's not going to clear the rope, but it's four runs. They've really had to work hard for it. That's one more onto his total. Well, that's a cracking shot.
He picked his spot well there.
He got his foot right to the pitch. Another single for the batsman.
Cracking shot. He really does look in excellent form.
Four runs. Bradman stands out as the greatest batsman of all time by a country mile, but what do you think was the key to his success with the bat?
Oh, Bradman definitely stands out as the best batsman of all time, and daylight second probably. But the key to his success, I think, you know, whether it was the way he practiced up with a stump and a golf ball up against the wall, the water tank, whatever, however he did it. It must have just given him an unbelievable eye, and to have that ability, effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
He looks in fine form. Batsman are coming back for a second. Batsmen are looking for two. Really quick scoring here. He's hit that very hard.
He's played really well up there, but needs to keep his concentration to carry on from here.
He looks very pleased. And the end of the over. So, his final over then. Great stroke play. I can just imagine what's going through the bowler's head right now, and he won't be a happy man. Another single. Tremendous shot. He's played that beautifully once more.
That was beautifully put away for four.
The batsmen are coming back for a second. Really good strike rate from this player. This has been a superb team effort. Well, the bowlers are taking a bit of stick out there. This will be the last of his allotted overs then. Thank you. Tremendous timing. Smashed for four.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
He really is scoring at an excellent rate. It's in the air. Do you see intimidation as an important tactic for the fast bowler?
Intimidation is... fast bowler always has intimidation because the batsman can think he can hit him in the head. So, look, intimidation is an important weapon for the fast bowler, that's for sure.
One more run there. That's the end of another over. Quickie to start a new over. Beautiful timing.
That will really get the bowlers back up. No bowler likes being hit for six.
Dot ball.
No.
No run there. The ball just... He's put it down! Batson picks up one more. This will be his final over then. That's beautifully played. The ball coming right out of the middle of the bat. Four more.
I don't think the bowler liked that too much.
Just one there. Well, that's a cracking shot. That was a shot right out of the coaching manual.
The bowler might just put a little extra into his next delivery.
They've really had to work hard for it.
No ball.
No ball. So, a free hit. He can only be run out. Great stroke play. Four.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, as there really is no margin for error.
Great shot.
It's been exciting watching him bat out there today.
That brings up his half century. It's gone down. Truly magnificent, from a truly magnificent batting lineup. You come to expect big innings from this team, and they certainly haven't disappointed their fans this time.
What lessons have the bowlers learned about what this pitch is doing from their time at the crease? We'll soon find out.
No run there. Lovely shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
I don't think the bowler liked that too much.
That is a shot right out of the coaching manual. Big out swinger. The ball just runs out into the covers. Batsmen are coming back for two. Ten from the over and he's off down to the outfield to have a think about it. Another run onto the scoreboard.
Wide ball.
You can't afford to bowl wides in one day cricket. Well, that's wonderfully timed.
He's got hold of that.
He picked his spot well there.
Nothing scored there. That's another single there. Productive over for the batting side.
Fielding restrictions are over. The captain now has a free hand to position his field as he desires.
That's gone high. Out. And from another angle. Real concentration required from the new batsman here. Great stroke play. Oh, lovely timing there.
He rocked back beautifully there. His weight was just in the right place, and away it went for four.
Super shot there.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Nice shot, but it won't reach the boundary. What impact do you think the infamous bodyline tour has had on the way the game's played, other than the lakeside field restrictions, of course?
The bodyline tour and the way the game is played today, I think it definitely,
He was beaten all ends up by that one. Let's take a look at that from another angle. New batsman in, an absolute concentration required now.
and the end of the over. They're taking a power play now. Let's see if the batsman can make the most of the field restrictions.
Great timing on the shot.
His timing's perfect today.
Great cricket. He knew there wasn't a fielder out there, so it wasn't too risky.
That's one more under his total. What a beautiful stroke.
That's cleared the infield. Four runs.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
No ball.
One ball to Sundries. So the umpire signalling free hit, and so the batsman can only be out, run out off this ball.
Edged.
Nothing scored there. That's raced away for four.
He might have hit that in the air, but there was no fielder out there, so there wasn't much risk.
Batsmen are looking for two. Two more picked up. That's the end of another over. The captain's decided to initiate a power play. Just one there. What a beautiful stroke. That was still going up as it cleared the fence.
He's really treating this bowling with contempt.
This has been a superb team effort.
Edge to slip.
Dot ball.
No ball.
No ball. A free hit. The batsmen are coming back for a second. So, a free hit. He can only be run out. Very well timed. He's not going to miss out on gifts like that.
That was a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
What about bowling around the wicket?
Bowling around the wicket can be quite difficult because it is a big difference in line. But what you actually have to do is make sure you use the crease and go really wide of the crease when you are around.
That's an appalling over. This will be the last of his allotted overs, then. What a beautiful stroke.
That was a cracking shot. He really got in a good position there.
That's gone a long way, but it just bounces inside the boundary. Four runs.
He's really treating this bowling with contempt.
That's in the air, and it's sailed over the fence. Oh, great shot. That's four all the way.
He plays that shot really well and it brings him a lot of runs.
He really is scoring at an excellent rate. Batten played safe there. Very expensive over indeed. So the off spinner with the last of his allotted overs. Shout. Not out. Batsmen are looking for two. Two more to the total. Very good timing. That's raced away to the boundary.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
No ball.
The umpire signalling a no ball. That's four more.
He picked his spot well there.
So the umpire signalling free hit, and so the batsman can only be out, run out off this ball.
This really is an excellent batting performance.
Oh, great shot.
Super timing. That fairly raced away.
Oh, lovely timing there. Another over gone. This is the last of his allotted overs.
No ball.
No ball bowled. So, a free hit. He can only be run out. He's got the edge. Straight at the fielder, and that's out.
Let's have a look at that from another angle.
Plenty of pressure on the new batsman then. No runs off that delivery. That's when they're coming back for two. What was the greatest test team you ever played against, Shane?
The greatest test team I ever played against was probably the early 90s, the West Indies. They were pretty tough to beat. We managed to do that in 1995, but they were an excellent team.
Bowler was unlucky there.
No ball.
He's having problems with his run-up out there. That's cleared the infield. Four runs.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
So the umpire signalling free hit, and so the batsman can only be out, run out off this ball. Run there. Eight scored off the over then. The seamer to start a new over then. Batsmen are looking for two. Really good strike rate from this player.
High ball.
One more extra. Thin edge. One more run there. Terrific shot.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, as there really is no margin for error.
No run. Yes. Batsman are coming back for a second. This is the last of his allotted overs. They've really had to work hard for it. Nasty, really nasty. The bowler's really up for this, isn't he? Yeah! A dolly. Let's take another look at that in replay. So, it's a left-right combination at the crease now. It's all over.
Well, the winning team played this one-day international with skill, and it showed in the end. Congratulations to them.